In this video, we're gonna do a comparison between a Saint Laurent Wyatt harness boots versus an alternative. These are from Story It Fall. Are these the best alternative to the Saint Laurent Wyatt? Let's find out. Many brands, they try to replicate these harness boots, but they can never achieve that edgy almond toe and that slick silhouette. They always make something similar, but it'll never look like the Wyatt's in comparison side by side. However, I believe that Story It Fall might have just did that, as in my opinion, when I put these two side by side, they look completely identical. They mastered the almond toe, all the way from the shaft of the boots being super tight and hugs your ankle. Compared to the other brands, I think that Story It Fall, they definitely did a great job in making an alternative to the Wyatt's. And they are retailed at $320, which is a kind of a steep price, but for the price point, they're really not bad, because you are getting a very high quality calfskin and it's customized to your foot. So they do make the boots on your custom order, which is a really good thing. So when you're paying at $300, they're customizing the boot for your feet. Now these particular boots are the 560 model, which means they have the exposed zipper, just like the 2013 models, which are very expensive and rare to find. You can pretty much order it from Story It Fall and get a similar boot for $300. Now they do customize these boots to however liking you want. You can get some that are removable, so you can remove the straps, so where you can wear the boot just as a Chelsea boot. And the fit is true to size, being that before you order, they have you print out a size guide and measure your foot. That way you can get a perfect fit. Now, because these boots are customized, they fit more slimmer in every aspect compared to the Wyatt's, from the shaft, the toe area. I find that they look more better on certain skinny pants. All in all, these boots are a very great alternative. The great high quality leathers. It is $300, so this might be a little bit more expensive, but as far as alternatives, it's a very good deal when we're talking about a $1,200 shoe. Now, when I wear them side by side, they're not as comfortable as the Wyatt's. The Wyatt's are comfortable since day one, whereas these are a little bit more uncomfortable. They definitely gonna take breaking in to get comfortable, but I don't mind breaking them in. Now, when it comes to ordering, their website is a little bit weird, especially when you don't see any pictures on there. It's hard for you to order. The way you order is, once you go to the website and you select the shoe, you select the size that you want, then you add it to your cart. Once you make the payment through PayPal, you'll either get a message or you'll contact them and let them know that you made a purchase, and they'll ask you to print out a size guide and measure your foot to get the best fit. After you send them the measurements, it takes roughly about 2 months to receive your boots, as they are custom made for your feet. But in my opinion, I think these are definitely worth it. And you might want to look into Story It Fall if you're looking for a great alternative to the Wyatt, something that's gonna be comparable in quality and silhouette. All right, guys, that wraps up this video. I hope you enjoyed this comparison. If so, make sure you hit that thumbs up and subscribe below. Other than that, I'll see you next time. Peace.